Hey, cat. What are you doing? You seem to like rubbing against that box. That's an R9270X. Prepare for battle. Battlefield 4, get it now. What do you want us to do with that card, cat? You want us to put it in that shitty desktop? Is that a yes? Okay, then we'll do that. So, we've set up the R9270X and did all the updates, so now we will need Ethernet to download the benchmarking games, and since this has no Wi-Fi card. Hey, cat. So we're gonna reach this Ethernet cord across the whole building. Hey, cat. Oh, you seem interested in this computer, don't you? Our fan is really loud. I think that means we did a good job cooling the PC. So anyhow, it's time for some benchmarks. So those benchmarks were really terrible, but at least it can run Crysis. The R9270X seems to be a very capable $50 card. In fact, this card is actually significantly better than the RX 560. Despite the lack of as much VRAM, it's about 10% better. So the lesson of this video is, always put good graphics cards into shitty PCs. It's a good idea if you want to play Crysis.